this video lecture of maths. As you know that we are dealing with the third chapter, operations on big numbers. And now our third operation is going on, that is multiplication. Okay, so multiplication, in last lecture we have seen multiplication by two digit or three digit numbers. In the next concept in the multiplication is multiplying by 10, 100 and 1000. So why there is separate, why this concept is separate, why there is a multiplication by 10, 100 or 1000, what is special in that, or is there any another method or easy method to do that, that we are going to see today. See, when we multiply by 10, 100 or 1000 to any number, it's very easy to multiply. Now, we need not to know the table of 10 or 100 or 1000. Within a fraction of minute, we can perform this multiplication and we can find the product within a fraction of minute. So what is that idea, trick that we are going to see? See here, 1,24,293 into 10, multiply by 10, okay. So how to multiply this? What you must be thinking, how? Yes, we'll say 10 threes are 30, 0 will come down, 2 will be 3 will be carried, 10 nines are 90, plus 3. This way are we going to do? No, not at all. As I said you, within a fraction of minute, within half minute we can do that, this multiplication. How? See first, when there is multiplication by 10, 100 or 1000, what we have to do? This number, we can say it is multiplicand. This multiplicand, write as it is 1, 2, 4, 2, 9, 3. Write as it is, and see in as in 10 there is 10. This 10 write at the end. Finish. This is our product in this multiplication. That is, now it is 12,42,930. Is that easy? Yes. Here also same, this 1237 write as it is, and in multiply by 10, so this 10 right here. Clear? Multiplication of 100, it is also same. This number multiplicand write as it is, 12,623 write as it is. And in 100, see there are 2 zeros, right? In 100 there are 2 zeros, put them at the end. So 12,62,300, this is the product. Is that easy? Here also same, 2372 right as it is, and these 2 zeros right at the end. Multiplication by 1000, same, this number right here, 7296, and in 1000 there are 3 zeros, there are 3 zeros, those 3 zeros we have to write at the end. So the answer is 72,96,000. Understood? This is the easy method or easy trick to multiply by 10, 100 or 1000. This saves our time. So we have to go by this method. Now, in this there is one of the sub concept, that is multiplying by multiples of 10, 100, 1000. Now what is this multiples of 10, 100 and 1000? You know the multiples means what? The numbers which comes in the table. Now your multiples of 10 means the number which comes in the table of 10. 10 ones are 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 100, 120, whatever. There are so many multiples of 10. Similarly, multiples of 100 means 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 1100, 2000, okay? Multiples of 1000, 1000, 2000, 5000, 9000, 11000, 70,000, whatever. So these are called multiples of 10, 100 and 1000. So when there is multiplication by multiples of 10, 100 or 1000, in that case, how to multiply? This is also very easy. Same like it, just little changes there. What is that change? See, as here in 10, 100, 100 or 1000, here there was 1, correct? So we put 0 at the end. Now here, see, in multiples of 10, there is other digit than 1. Okay, so that care we need to take. See, here there is 2,14,232 into 20, correct? So the first, what we have to do, we have to multiply this number by 2. We have to multiply this number, multiplicand, by 2. Understood? 0 keeps separate, that we will write at the end. So first, multiply this number by 2, and by 2 we can multiply easily instead of 20. What is easy? It is easy to multiply by 2. Okay, so let's multiply. 2 2s are 4. 2 2s are 4. 2 3s are 6. Then 2 2s are again 4. 2 4s are 8. 2 1s are 2. And 2 2s are 4. Understood what we have done? We multiply this number by this 2, not 20. We multiply this number by 2. And now, after multiplying, this 0 put at the end. Finish our answer. This is our product. Okay, is that easy? Yes. See here. Next, 41,318 into 300. Now this is 300. Then you must be thinking, this is 3-digit number. Then we have to multiply by that method yesterday we have seen. First we will multiply by 1's place, then 10's place, then 100's place. Is that? Not need. This is multiple of 100, we can use the trick. What we have to do? First multiply this number by 3. First multiply this number, 41,318, by 3. So let's multiply. 3 8's are, if you are getting confused to multiply here, write that number separately into 3. Now see, 3 8s are 24, 4 will come down, 2 will be carried. 3 1s are 3 plus 2, 5. 3 3s are 9, 3 1s are 3, 3 4s are 12. So write this number here. Okay, we multiply this number by only 3. Now these 2 zeros put at the end. Finish. 1,23,95,400 is the answer. Okay. Similarly here, 246 into 2,000. So what? Multiply this number by 2. 2 6s are 12. 1 will be carried. 2 4s are 8 and 1 9, and 2 2s are 4. Okay, and these 3 zeros right at the end. 4,92,000 is the product of this multiplication. Understood? So these are the tricks or ideas to multiply by 10, 100 and 1000, or by multiples of 10, 100 and 1000. Clear? So after this we will see the practice 3.6, which is based on these concepts. So let's solve the practice 3.6. Question: multiply the following. See the first example. 92,631 into 100. Okay. Now see, this is multiply by 100. What we are going to do? Directly this number we will write here, 92,631. And as in 100 there are 2 zeros, those zeros we will put here. Understood? Simple. Then this 365 into 10,000. So 365 right here. And in 10,000, see, total how many zeros are there? 4. So those 4 zeros right at the end. So the answer is 36,50,000. Then see, 29 into 10 lakh, correct? So see, 29 right here. And in the 10 lakh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 zeros are there. Write them at the end. So the answer is 2,90,00,000. Now see here. See this example. 3000 into 1,284. Now this number is multiple of 1000. Okay, that is 3000. So what we have to do? This number multiply with this 3. This number multiply with this 3, and these 3 zeros right at the end. Okay. So see, 1284 into 3. 3 4s are 12. 2 will come down, 1 will be carried. 3 8s are 24 plus 1 25. 2 will be carried. 3 2s are 6 plus 2 8, and 3 1s are 3. So 3852. And how many zeros are here? 1 2 3. 1 2 3. So the answer is 3852,000. Understood? Next example, question number 5. 50,000 into 142. Here also same. This is multiple of 1000, and for so multiply 142 with the 5. So 142 into 5. 5 2s are 10. 5 4s are 20 and 1 21. 5 1s are 5 and 2 7. So 710. Okay, and how many zeros are here? 1 2 3 4. 4 zeros. 1 2 3 4. Okay, so total now 5 zeros are there. This one extra zero is here, which we have got by multiplying 142 with 5. Okay, now 3 into 70 lakh. Here also same, 3 multiply with 7. 3 7s are 21. And how many zeros are there? 1 2 3 4 5 6. Add 6 zeros at the end. Understood? So we got answer 2 crore 10 lakh. Next, 2000 into 7000. Now see, here both the numbers are multiples of 1000, correct? 1 2s are 2000, 1 7s are 7000. These are multiples of 1000, both the numbers, multiplier also and multiplicand also. How to solve these examples when both the numbers are multiples of 10 or 100 or 1000? See what we have to do. See the first number, number except 0, here 2 and here 7. 2 7s are, first multiply them, 2 7s are 14. 2 7s are 14, right here. Now count the zeros, count the zeros, but zeros in both the numbers. Count the zeros in both the numbers. See here, 1 2 3 3 zeros at the end. Here 1 2 3 3 zeros at the end. So total 3 and 3 6 zeros. How many zeros are there? 6. So add 6 zeros here. Understood? What we have done, we multiply the number. Here number was 7 and here 2. 7 2s are 14, and these 3 zeros and these 3 zeros, total 6 zeros we have added after 14. So we got answer 1 crore 40 lakh. Understood? Next, here also same, both are the multiples of 1000. So this is first find the only number 142 and here 6. So multiply 142 by 6. 6 2s are 12, 1 carried. 6 4s are 24 plus 1 25. 2 carried. 6 1s are 6 plus 2 8. When we multiply 142 with 6, we got answer 852. 852. And now count zeros in both the numbers. Count zeros which are at the end of both the numbers. So here 3 zeros, 1 2 3, and here 3 zeros. So total how many zeros? 3 plus 3, 6 zeros. So 1 2 3 4 5 6. 6 zeros we have to add. So the answer is 85 crore 20 lakh. Understood? Now this ninth one, 14, 42 and 30. So 42 into 13, 13 to the 26, 6 will come down, 2 will be carried. 13 4s are 52, correct? 52 plus 4 are 2, 54. 546. And how many zeros? Here 1, 2, 3 zeros and here 2 zeros. 3 and 2, total 5 zeros at the end. Understood? 5 crore 46 lakh. Same these. This is 7, this is 137. So 137 into 7. 7 7s are 49. 7 3s are 21 plus 4, 25. 7 1s are 7 plus 2, 9. 959. And total zeros 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 zeros. So 95 lakh 90 thousand. So this way we can multiply the numbers by 10, 100, 1000, 10, 100, and 1000, or multiples of 10, 100, and 1000. Understood? So if you have any doubt in the practice 3.6, just put forward to me. Thank you and have a nice day.